councils say it's unlikely they'll have problems with water come Y2K. But because they use some electronic control systems and need power, there can be no guarantees. Just in case, it'd be wise to set aside enough drinking water for 3 days. You humans need about 3 liters per person per day. Don't worry about me, though. I can go for a week without any water. I can go 2 weeks without any food. Heck, I can even go 6 days without a head. So be Y2K wise. All it takes is a little bit of planning, a little bit of thought.